Rathma's prophecy spoke of a serpent, right? If Elias knew that too, maybe he came looking for it. Did he ever tell you what he was planning?
No. By that point, he wasn't my student anyway. Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes, and failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
Thank you.
from the other side.
All right, go. The drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Lorath, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her. To the coffin. I'll look after her. Sight, the limit of our knowledge.
Rathma, I have come to your temple. I know the answers I seek are within.
Elias's presence still taints this place.
Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one. The staircase is flooded. I need a way to cross it.
Mother of Sanctuary. She made us to be strong, and was sealed away to weaken us. The Daughter of Hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege of people in better situations. We are beyond the question of good or evil. But the question remains, what will she do to us if I summon her? When I summon her? I must prepare myself for anything. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have mastered it, I will go and bring the Mother home.
I need time to prepare that.
That when Inaris discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order, he sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle, has fought to secure us our birthright, Sanctuary.
The secret of Elias's immortality must be deeper within.
Ready yet? Ugh. This is the priest's finger. No, I'm not going to die here.
Found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink and I thought I drowned.
Temple? So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
Taken care of.
Do you want to be left behind?
No. I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Domin. We'll meet you at the Zakharum Keep later.
Thank you. tired, old man. Even for you. I can manage the ritual if...
If you could do it alone, it would have been done.
Proper tools of vengeance.
Don't hurt yourself.
Plenty worth keeping.
That's a deal.
Speaking for myself. Yes, I believe I am. Ready to attune the Soul Stone, at least. As for what comes after, capturing Lilith, keeping her bound in the stone, we know how that's gone in the past. I have to believe it is up to us now. Not to the Prophecy, Inarius, or anyone else.
Something is wrong here.
Nothing right about this place. Best do this quickly. Right, Lorat. We will inscribe the 6 sigils of Dendus in order, then...
Follow with the 2nd and 4th reversed.
Oh, it's nice to see you agree on something.
Focus. Let us begin.
There. Do you feel that?
What is it, witch?
Someone is coming. It's Elias.
He's here. We have to... Loras, don't you dare leave!
No, I'll kill him myself. Demands that you pay. And so do I.
I will set you. Cast your corpse upon the flames. I own no one but the mother. How many times must we do this before you learn? My life is not yours to claim.
I have been to the deepest chambers of the sunken temple, Elias. You have no secrets from me.
I lost him in the tunnels, but the swamp has him now. Haradrim, we were about to finish without you.
He's still alive. Where is he?
At the end of his bloody trail. This way.
Taisa, I need to speak with him.
Then do so, Horadrim.
Lorath.
Oh, Elias. Was all this worth it, then? Truly?
I brought Lilith to Sanctuary. A thing no one thought possible. And when hell rises to sweep across this world, I should be there beside her, ready to push it back. You left me alone to cross the lines you would dare not attempt. And you have nothing to show for it. You are nothing but a wasted life. Do not look to forgive me, old man, because it is you who brought us here. Was it worth it? That is a coward's question, Lorath. It suits you.
Elias of Aronok.
Oh, spare me.
Of your own free will, you swore an oath to the Tree of Whispers.
This is not the life I deserve.
The tree does not forget oaths, and it does not forgive debts. It is time to let go. I hear laughter on the wind. Elias's head hangs from the Tree of Whispers, and your soul stone is attuned. This is where I leave you.
Leaving? We go to face Lilith. I had hoped you would join us.
I know the weight of your reasons, but Lilith remains your concern. Mine lies elsewhere.
This is farewell, then. And thank you for the tea.
Take care of yourself, Donan.
She called me by my name. Lorath won't believe. Where is he?
I have not seen him since Elias spent his last words calling him a coward.
And to prove his courage, he what? Rode to face Lilith alone.
Elias never told us where to find her.
But his head is on the Tree of Whispers. So the tree knows where Lilith is going. Lorath could ask, but he'll have to pay the price.
What price?
The same Elias paid. Eternity on the tree.
Brother, no. Get to the tree now! Stop him!
Lilith has been two steps ahead of us for far too long. The tree knew where to find her. I asked. Its answer was worth the price.
Worth the price? You owe the tree your head. The day you die, you'll be taken to hang here with the others.
And what? Did I need your permission? It's done. Put it aside. While we stand here in the mud, Lilith is on her way to absorb Mephisto's power. She has found a gateway to hell, and she approaches with the key.
Where is the gate, brother?
Under Chaldeum.
Surely there will be some resistance.
None. The fools welcomed her in. It is up to us to stop her and imprison her in the Soulstone. This is all that matters.
And if Lilith has already passed through the gate?
We follow her into hell. I will do everything in my power to get us there.
The four of us alone? This is lunacy.
Not lunacy, child. Duty. We will meet in Tarsarak to prepare. Pray we are not too late. Strange thing, knowing where you'll go when you die. One less damn mystery to worry about, at least. Did I make the right choice? I did what I had to. We needed answers and we got them. Lilith was poised to storm the very gates of hell. Astaroth and the deal, Rathmer and the key, it had all been leading to this. But what we didn't know was that while we were lost in the swamp, Inarius and the Cathedral were launching a campaign to strike at Lilith. Their battle would leave the world a wasteland. And whoever won would show no mercy to what was left. Our only hope was to reach Lilith before Inarius. But we couldn't have predicted what happened next.
I'll miss that cat.
I want eyes on the road waste. Sentries at the walls. The sinners will come running. Let none through!
Morath and Donan have gone to Chaldeum. The knights march on the city. They felt it best to follow. But I wanted to wait for you. Can I ask you something? Something personal.
You know you can.
Do you ever feel like nothing you do matters?
More than I'd like to admit. They call me hero. But underneath, I'm still the same person I always was. Powerful, sure. But flawed, too. I try. Yet my best isn't enough. Not for Yorin, nor your mother.
Does it get any easier?
It can. With a good ally.
Thank you. For being honest. It helps. Knowing I'm not alone. We should go. I'll find the others in Chaldeum.